Hello everyone. So in this video, we are going to learn how to make peacock and bells. Let's get started. Every design in mehndi has a little trick in it. For the peacock, it's this curve. Step 2. Draw eye from the middle and keep it oval. Once done, draw this curve at a distance. And now carefully observe step 3. Stretch this curve upwards. You can make a guideline if you are unable to draw this line directly. Now about the beak, always the curve should be a rising one. The beak should be protruding outwards. To make the perfect eye, draw a dark curved line along the inner side of the original curved outline and finish it with a simple dot. Or you can try this variation where you add a horizontal line. While drawing mirror image, follow same steps. There are different variations while drawing the crest of peacock, but you can also develop your own design or way of drawing the crest. Begin a bell with light outline and maintain symmetry. Once done, darken the outline and throw in all your creativity to fill the interior. Now let's begin with our design. In case you have any doubt regarding the video, you can comment below. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook for more designs. Link is in the description. And for more such videos, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Bye for now. Keep shining.